Me and my pal were riding, thinking of home, sweet home. Side by side we would ride together, day after day we would roam. We were bound for Frisco City, my pal lay up on the floor. When up stepped a big old brakeman and opened the box door. Oh-lay, yaddy, oh-lay. What he said to me, there was nothing but anger in his eyes. I could plainly see. Oh, please, Mr. Brakeman, let us ride your train. It's cold outside in the rain. He said, you can ride or put your pal outside. I don't like his company. All the way, my old pal. Then he walked over to where my old pal lay with his face to the floor. Get up, you're a road bomb, I'll throw you out right though. He reached down and roughly turned my pal's head and started back with a cry. Well, look at you, bum, your pal is dead, was the old brakeman's reply. Ole, 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 ole,